Course Gisborne over the coming days. Cordons will remain in place as a scene examination is carried out. People are laying flowers and lighting. Others are queuing to donate blood.